In the Clone Wars, the Cantina Fives visits while he's on the run was known as 79s.
Villain to the Republic. Villain to the Republic.
It was often called a clone bar because it was a popular location for clones to go while on leave, but it was not exclusive to clone patrons. While the fate of the bar after the Clone Wars is unknown, one important note is that all the clones shown at the bar were still in uniform despite not being on duty.